this time. We just need to find a giant open room, and then we're fine. This is a warm-up? Alright. Open rooms with... Well, no, that wasn't an open room. I was about to say it's not loading up. So I'm synchronizing. What? I don't wanna. Okay. Apparently it takes less than 8 shots to murder a zombie. Are we ready to murder some people? Okay, apparently it only takes 1 shot. Yeah. It depends for me. If it's like a science class, I always do amazing at it. Yeah. I'm terrible at both of those, because I'm just terrible at remembering anything that happened by our forefathers. And that's what that means, because I have no idea, but you flagged it. Can I name this episode that? Just gonna let that happen. The zombie that was following me started running to the left. I just knifed the floor. My guy just turned around and knifed the floor. Yeah. You're probably opening up the door for the first one. I'll probably be opening up the second, and then we can both get empty points. Did you start a song? I can just barely hear it. Like, I have my music volume so low. All those zombies are after you. You've got some friends going over there. Although it looks like they're all coming after me now. Did you get the assault rifle out here? Okay, I was gonna say, I wasn't. Okay. I wasn't even in range of him hitting me. So I thought I was good, and there was an insta kill over there. I can open up the first door. Probably will, because I've only got 23 gold left. Okay, I'm probably gonna... Okay. I stabbed a zombie, and it stabbed the one behind it. I don't know, why does my knife always do that? It stabs the zombie behind the one that I actually want. Like, it does that, like, in the middle of a massive horde. Like, it used to do that all the time on horde. Okay, there's only one zombie.
I will do same for you one day.
Oh, hi. Hello, online X20. Okay, that was just... that was just... Sorry. Got him. Thank you. I like being proud of myself. I need max ammo. Did you say welcome to our friend? I can't see. I don't know what happened. I honestly have no idea what happened. My frames dropped to like 2 frames per second. I like how he joined the stream before we got the notification of the stream being live. Yeah, it was. I only had 3 downs. By round 4. 5? 5? Why was I crouched? Anyways. First thing I'm doing is buying that. I'm only getting 26 frames per second. I should probably install the 2 fans. What? Over the screen. Okay. Yeah. I think that was probably the easiest round we've ever had on this map. Like, we both had time to chill and just think about life. I have got to sneeze. To sneeze. I've actually got a mic button set to, meeting my, whatever the button is called, set to, meeting my mic. I didn't have time to reload, so. If you didn't, then that's another pretty calm round. We're actually getting... I'm not gonna say it. Because you know, as soon as I say it, we're gonna get shit. We're gonna get shat on. Because that always happens whenever I mention something about doing good. And it looks like it's about to start happening. Maybe not. Good thing you're getting some of this. I hope you die. What? You almost did sneak attack? Open up the doors. I mean, they're both 2,000, so it really doesn't matter. You just want to cover the front. I don't have enough ammo to cover the front. Then I've only got 130, so let's just go. Actually, let's wait until the last zombie. And then we can actually somewhat explore the map and see if there's more than just whatever the hell we need to see. You're making a zombie.
Don't you husbands get the idea yet?
Hi. Hey, it's round 4.
That just never gets old.
Didn't even end the round. Didn't hear the runner. Are we gonna... let's stay here anyway. Because I've only got 6 bullets left. So I'll just cover the window. Because a lot less come from there, and it's still only two or three knives. So. Yeah, but still, I've only got five bullets and only four grenades. Six bullets. I'm back here. I still wish I could start using my new mic. I'm completely out of ammo on my pistol. Like, I literally just ran out. Alright, just try and keep a zombie, alright? I'm gonna try my hardest not to waste a single bullet in this gun. And not that. How do you have $5,000 already? You're buying the next two doors. Alright, and then the runner. I'll be up there in a second. Yeah, he started chasing me. I like how that's our tactic. Alright, start opening doors. Oh, I could pop that instead. Yeah. There's nowhere to survive in here, is there? You can already buy it. So where are we going? Alright, let's go then. Yeah, the portal is definitely better. Is the other gun an STG? Oh no, you're just using an MP40, that's why. I was so confused. Wish I could have the viewer count. No, it doesn't. Wow. I shot him in the head on the first two shots and then missed every other. I'll kill him right in front of you. Perfect. That's how my best recovery.
Savor my victory!
Are we just gonna chill here for a while? That's not good. That was probably the worst time to start running up there. Gotcha. I really need that other gun.
That was sweet.
I'm gonna go get the other gun. No, I probably won't get hectic until like round 6 or 7. I say as it's round 6 or 7. round 7 or 8. Right. I'm gonna aim closer to the... I'm gonna be shooting him. I've only got 50. Go get him! Get him! They're totally worth it! Yeah, we got lots of gold. That's what you were gonna ask. I'm in. Go get it. I don't have you covered.
That'll keep him out for a sec.
I gotta get some MP40 ammo. So after this round, we should probably, or at the end of this round. Is it time to go? Okay, yeah, it was. Right. I'm stuck on the bridge. Are we gonna go through it or no? Hmm. Well, I've got no bullets left in my D40. Cover you. Same as in you can't cover you, or same as you can't me. Is that the last zombie already? Go, go, go. Jesus, that was close as hell. Okay, figure you. Thompson. That one. Take the zombie. Here, take the zombie. Take the zombie. Just take the zombie. Got it. Alright, now we can open up the next couple of doors. Wrong way, apparently. I forgot where it is. Ah. Don't kill us! Left up. One of us should get out of here. Take the zombie. Take the zombie somewhere. I'll be down there in a minute, and then we can start doing something. Okay. The zombie's up to me.
Ah! Teleport is cooling down!
Not expecting that. Where that won't kill us. Okay. I think the zombie's after you. Alright, well, the zombie is after you. So careful. I don't think that's a good idea. Okay, the zombie's back after me. Is this a new teleport? Ooh. Alright. Do you want me to help you? So it probably links to the main turn, doesn't it? Oops. You're gonna have to link it again, on accident. Oh, Jesus! Does not link to the main frame. Hey, look up here. What's up? Yeah. No. Not a viable door. Although, I don't really know how to get down. Well, yeah, I know that, but it's taking a really long time. Ah, there we go. Alright. Headed back down to the mainframe? Yep. Which one? No, it's in here. It's in here. It's in here. Right. Okay. And then if it gets too crowded, just teleport up. Alright. Want one of us to... We'll just push it. amazing heckles. Okay.
They must have slipped.
Oh, that was helpful. Why is round 9 always so hectic? Reload as well. Did you lose stuff with that? So we're kinda screwed in that sense.
I am stronger than ox.
I'll switch back to the MP40 after. Because my MP was almost done. Alright. Are we gonna teleport? Do you want to try opening? Are we going to start opening doors in the other place? Alright. No, I think opening doors would be more effective at this point. Just because I don't really need Jug very much. Let's look around before we open a door. Which ones? These ones? Oh shit. These ones? These are only 750? Alright, I'll open it. Right. Ooh. Okay, yeah, this was definitely the doors to open. Alright. So, we could technically survive on one No, I don't like the idea of not having a teleporter to go through if we get trapped. I opened a door for 50- or for 1,000 down here. So, if... Awesome. Zombies are pretty good. Alright, we can go back to the teleporter. And back there, but let me buy some ammo. No, that's fine. I got it. How much is the MG? 3,000. Alright. It's the same as it usually is. I think the bridge might be a better spot to survive. Saving our reasons. Do we both have to reload?
Oh, bad time to have to
reload. I'm gonna reload. Reloading. How about we one person reloads the other person? Reloading. We're gonna have quite the horde coming after us. Same. I'm tired for it.
Double points.
Rack 'em up.
This is gonna be quite fun. Okay, I'm down to less than the last one.
Do same for you one day.
Both of us only have a UMP? Yeah, it is bad. Oh, you're out of ammo. Oh, that is really bad. No dying! Holy crap. Alright, I'll run with you. Oh, Jesus, bad idea. Oh, whoa, I just got one hit. Alright, be careful. Yeah. Let's get MP40 ammo. Most important thing right now. Duh. Why are you trying to... Oh, Jesus, I don't like that idea. No. What we could do is train, but I don't think that's a good idea. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Let's get him.
Your shop is open for business.
That is really good, actually. Thank you. Alright. right, that's good. And there's quite a bit of room too.
Hey, someone needs to clean up those freak bits.
Yeah. And even if you do mystery boxes right then. And even mystery boxes. Yeah, I should probably too. Can I go first since I'm right here? I'm first anyways, I don't even care about your answer. Yeah, I'm just saying so we don't get crowded. Alright, can you take it for a sec? I'm gonna try and hit the box at least once. No. I need a new gun, I need to get rid of the UMP. I can't. It's slowing me down way too much. Alright, I guess I can take that. Thompson. Is it any? Is it good? Is there anything? Is there any other doors? Alright, there is 2,000, yeah, that's what I thought. Both? I don't think we should open both. Because only one. There's a 1,000 over, or there's a 2,000 over there, right? Alright. Well, then either way, we shouldn't open it yet. Or.
See you, maggot bags!
Keeps me doing good. I think I'm just gonna save up until I get 5,000. Then I'll probably, pack a punch my MP40, because apparently it's the only gun that actually does damage. Not even the Thompson does anything unless it's to the head. You got the MG? Did you buy it or did you just get it from the box? I was gonna say, that luck, damn. Sure you didn't get the FG? They're all going to you, because that spawn spot is right there. You doing alright over there? I think so. I'm gonna go rebuild a barrier. And then... apparently not. Yeah, I saw. I watched you leave. I'm gonna rebuild a barrier and then I'm gonna get the FG. So he's right behind me. Alright. I will probably go over by you because after you open up that door, it's gonna be almost impossible for me to survive back there. Really? Is it that bad over there? Yeah. Oh shit. I don't know, he left the zombie with me. Okay. Not a single barrier is broken. Are you serious? Oh, you got the carpenter. Damn it! Oh, that door opens? I thought this was a spawn spot. How much is it? Alright, I'll buy it for the Thompson. Ooh. What's back here? I'm gonna open up this door. What are we gonna do? When I can. Is this a door or is that a spawn spot? It's a spawn spot. Do you just want to survive on the same side or do you want to do different sides? Yeah. That's why I really didn't. One of us could survive upstairs and one of us could survive down here. Yeah, that'd be bad, but it doesn't look like there's any ground for him to come out of. We should be good. Yeah. I'll keep an eye out. There's one right there. I think that's the closest one though. Alright. Okay, you went up too far there, I'll go in after you. PPSH does not do as much damage as me. I shouldn't. I'll tell you if I get into any trouble then. I have jugs, so I should be good. I really need to pack the MP40. So, you wanna open up these doors when we get a chance? I need it for both of my guns. Not that either of them are as slow as an MG. It's good, but not as good as usual. Like, it's not... Yes, definitely a lot better than this Thompson. It's about as good as the MG. It probably doesn't match the MG. Is there a lot more? Alright, I'll just keep him then. If you wanna open the door and... I'll probably just survive down here. Yeah. I'll probably still just survive down here. No, hold on, I'm running fast. Right. I think the other door is where the key card is. Yeah. Oh, the key? Alright, so we can open up the garage door. Awesome. You want to go open it and see what's behind it? It goes to the garage on the left side. Oh hey, here's Speed Cola. Right there. Up here. There's another door for 2,000 up here. Right. Let's go back downstairs. We can survive down there. Cause there's a spawn spot right there. Did you just take a lot of damage? No. So, do we have, like, flopper or something? Not unless you're shooting him in the not unless you're shooting him in the face. Apparently. I was gonna say in the foot. Ugh, there's an arm. Your pile of hands. I think it was hands. Just had like 50 hands at your disposal. Then he got downed because something. Yeah. What, Thompson? I think I'm gonna pack the DPS 8. Either one, I've already got enough points. I've got enough points to. I was gonna say I have enough points to pack. That works. I'm probably gonna pack the PPSH, so I'm gonna use as much of the ammo as I can. Yeah, no, it's really not as OP as usual. That's kinda what I was saying. Like, it's not bad, but it's not as OP as usual. I'll try to, there's three that just came down fast. I still wish there was a diamond cannon. Alright, I need one more bullet. Okay, that's great. Yeah. Don't come over to the left side. Right. I'm gonna go and link the teleporter if you wanna come with. Alright, then I'm gonna go. See after you. See after you. Link and definitely gonna be a pain in him. Okay, so he was after me. Why did he go after me? Well, I gotta wait up here. You're not gonna survive downstairs. Well, I'm gonna be stuck in the middle. That's interesting. There's an internet connection here. There's something there. Hi, how you doing? Hi, how are ya? Don't die in a hole, please. And I'm gonna go. That is not where I wanted to go. Go back down here. Okay, that's fine. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, what's going on? Oh, Jesus. Ah! Stuck in a room I don't want to be in. Oh, Jesus. I got stuck in that upstairs area. I was fine. I had just packed my PPSH. Yeah. No, I passed. Yes, I got I'm gonna try and get 8,000 by the end of this round. So I'm gonna try and use up most of the ammo in my MP40. Please keep a zombie this time. Is there anything around you can identify? Like a door or a zombie? Oh, Jesus! Oh, good thing I had Jug. Do you have any zombies with you? Alright. Is it okay if I kill these then? Alright. Okay, there's still. Do you need me to keep this one? Do you need me to keep this one? I'll tell you. Can you get back to the main area? Oh, hi. I'm gonna go see if there's any more doors I can repair because I am really close to having 8,000. That door's already repaired. This one? Oh, you already repaired it. Because I need there to, be no zombies near me. I need 100 more points. Do you still have two zombies or do you only have one? Do you mind if I shoot him? Alright, I need to give him back to you. So, take him back. Nah, he came after me, so I was going into the portal. Is he after you? Alright. We shall be back. Apparently I need to link the portal again. Cause, you know, I'm an idiot. I forgot to do that. Actually, should I hit the box, or should I just go? Is I was gonna say, if I hit the box, I could probably get a better gun than the MP40, but I don't have much ammo in my DPSH, so I'm not sure if I could take that risk. If you're fine. Okay. I think I will. Because that sounds like a lot better a gun to upgrade than the MP40. Especially now that I've got, whatever that thing is. No. Do you need me to? Okay, we're at. I will open up a 2000 door. We're at. Just because 2000 sounds like more progress. Alright. Okay. Oh, that's fun. These are 750. Doesn't have any things in there, so. Yeah. Okay. Just because it was in the other one, yeah. Are we gonna survive downstairs again? Alright. But the teleport is already linked, so don't take it unless you're gonna pack. Alright. I'm probably gonna be packing by next round again. Just because if you're... Oh, your internet. You ready? You ready? You ready? 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 Out again. No. Yeah, it sounded like it was about to. My ping just went up. Yeah, I know. I could tell. As it almost killed me twice. Surrounded me in a horde of zombies and then lagged me back up the stairs when I was halfway down here. Hey, we're actually doing pretty good. For having... Actually, wow. That was actually impeccable timing. My DPSH. So it takes about 8 shots with the PPSH fully upgraded to kill one zombie. It takes about 12 with an unupgraded MG at round 6. Yeah. Same. But it is decently stronger than most of the guns in this game. Like, it can actually kill something in like a concert. Had like 7 zombies come towards me. No, I'm good. This is fun. I don't get to have this much fun when I'm playing zombies. Nothing. All right. I'm so close to being able to pack. I'll keep. Alright, that's fine. Alright, do whatever you need to. Down only 240 points left. Or bullets left. Points. Just went an entire round without spending any points. Only got 240 left. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. I'm actually, since I've got points, I'm gonna go get double type again. Just because it seems like something I need. And perks and help that stupidity. Are there any other perks? And I is it that British thing right there at the end? And I right. So it was basically just a useless room. Alright, Which ones? Oh, that's what that did? Awesome. I don't know, but I can hear something here. I can't. I've got the zombie. I don't know. Here, take the zombie because I want to see what it is. Oh, Jesus. Is that the end game? That is the end game. Holy crap. We've basically just beaten this map. I don't know. Holy crap. Go, go, go. Just trying not to die. Which objective? I'm really scared because you can fall off of these stairs. Trying. Does it look like we can survive up here? Oh, it is not a good spot. What do you want to do? We should probably go back to the not to die on your way down. Okay. Well, we've both got MGs and PPSHs. I'll be back when I've got 80,000. Ah! Get me out of there. I don't want to be in there anymore. Scared. I barely made it out, by the way. You left the zombie behind when you walked out. And it almost trapped me. Hey! Come after me. Yes. Zombies, they're all going after you. Seriously, I never get to have this much fun. I don't think a map has been this easy for me since... Actually, I don't think a map has ever been this easy. It's always been easy for you. I mean, we both have one down, right? Is that it? I have two. Oh yeah, from that one. Yeah, from the one where I got one. Alright. I've definitely got enough to pack. Alright, I'll let you get most of the zombies then, since I just want to pack my MG. I'll just take whatever spawns by me.
Well, you're already almost there. Wow. Kaboom.
That just never gets old. You lost points. What did you do? You're at 17. Now you're only at 16. Yeah, I know. You're at 17, now you're at 16. Ugh. I like how when you're using the upgraded PPSH, even if you're just throwing a grenade, it still has the red dot. What? Did you almost run out of ammo?
Hey, someone needs to clean up those freak bits.
If you ever need any help, I'm right here.
You don't mess with a Marine!
Dude, this is the first map we've beaten in a long time. And this is our first real stream on it. Like, I feel like it wasn't... Like, and it was only our second try. Like, normally it takes us like 7 or 8. Okay, what are all of you?
you doing out of the window at the same time. Not expecting that.
I'm Dempsey, and you are dead.
Four zombies just came out of the window at the same time. I'm gonna go pack. I wanna go pack my MG and see what it turns into. I think it's gonna be this normal packed MG, which I can't think of the name of it. Zombies after you. Barracuda FUA-11. Yeah. My god, the rate of fire, that's what I was trying to say. Insane. There are doves up here. There are doves up there. There are doves up there. Doves. Like, you know, bird of purity. Like, you know, bird of purity. Okay. Yes, yes, that'll be what I said. Like five times. That's what they symbolize. Symbolize purity. Oh jeez, I thought we were gonna try and survive. No, my screen just turned black. Scared the crap out of me. 92 frames per second. What? I'm just looking at her. Really, we beat it in 19 rounds. I like how that's your one question about this map. Where are we supposed to get those? Alright. Thanks. Yeah, that was one of the best maps we've played in a while. Indeed.